Hi, this is Rabin Ganjali with jaljaloqa. In this video, I'm going to show to you how to do RAID controller configuration in a Dell server. So let's get started. I already restarted my server. Now I'm going to connect to my server remotely through iDRAC. I'll select F2 to enter to system setup interface. First, select device settings. Then I'm going to hit the integrated RAID controller. Select the first one, configuration management. Then clear configuration to clear any existing errors. Check the confirm and then click on yes. Click on OK. So I'm going back. Now I click on controller management, scroll down, and select advanced controller properties. Scroll down and make sure that auto import foreign configuration is enabled. Now I go back to select configuration management. Click on Create Virtual Disk. Now I'm going to select RAID level. In this case, I have just only RAID 0 because I have one hard drive. Then I'm going to select physical disks. My hard drive is SSD, so I'm going to choose SSD. So as you can see, my SSD drive is appearing here. I'm going to select it and then click on Apply Change. Click on OK. All right, now I'm going to give the virtual disk a name. For example, virtual disk 0. Here you can see the virtual disk size, which is the entire size of my SSD drive. Now I'm scrolling down and click on Create Virtual Disk. Check the confirm box and click on yes. All right, we successfully made our RAID configuration and create our virtual disk. Click on OK. Then I'll click on back. I'll click on back. Then I'll click on finish. Hope you enjoyed this video.